My name is John O'Reilly, and my father worked the fields in the hills of old Killarney, where I helped him turn the wheels. My arms grew hard as iron for a boy of 17, and I used my fists for gambling in those wet Killarney streets. Well, a ship left for America, and I took my pack aboard, said goodbye to my dear Ireland, said a prayer to my dear Lord. Well, I fought those sorry guineas in the kitchen they called hell, and I fought them for their dollars, and those guineas paid me well. Fare thee well, fair Dover, fare thee well, your season's turned. My pockets will be jingling on the day of my return, the day of my return. City, and I fought the Jersey shores. My guns stayed full of whiskey, and my bed stayed full of whores. They call my right a cannonball, my left they call the same, and I left them all lying, half in blood and half in shame. Well, I met a man on 32, and he stuck out his hand, and he offered me $1,000 if I'd fall before his man. But I said it could be done, but only for another two, and he smiled at me and nodded as I stuck it in my shoe. Fare thee well, fair Dover, fare thee well, your season's turned. My pockets will be jingling on the day of my return, the day of my return. Still talk about today, for that guinea didn't know that I had bet the other way. Well, they covered every dock and every port there on the coast, looking for the double crosser who had turned into a ghost. But I was on a train, my friend, that rode the other way, and I sailed from California back to Dublin one fine day. Fare thee well, fair Dover, fare thee well, your season's turned. My